Indeed, it's going to be historic. I think those two will be watching. Well, these two are actually watching because their opponents at Blood, Sweat, and Tears are going to be in action next. Not these guys, their opponents. So Captain Marvel, He-Man, they'll be facing the kings of CAW, LeBron James and Burger King, at Blood, Sweat, and Tears 7. Kings will be in action here against Jay and Silent Bob. Sunday, January 12th. The deep gold went down. You guys were a part of the first Blood Sweat Tears. They were the
King.
Here comes the Burger King LeBron James.
Supreme.
Had some issues with Captain Marvel and He-Man. He was looking to take out Captain Marvel, so He-Man showed up on the scene. Now the tag team match has been signed. LeBron and Burger King. LeBron to shake off a groin injury, but he is set to go in this matchup. Burger King has some issues with eating too many burgers today. So he was on the toilet for about an hour, but he's fine now. Okay. Jay and Silent Bob versus Burger King and LeBron James. These teams, I believe, did meet once previously. Jay and Silent Bob won that match, if I recall. Now, Silent Bob, kick everybody's ass here. LeBron in illegally. Which would have been the case when he was not active against that game against the Trailblazers. Had to rely on his teammates to win that game. Chris Bosh 3 at the right near the end of the game. Jay tags in and okay. LeBron in illegally again. Gets kicked right in the gut. What a card, Blood, Sweat, and Tears 7. You B. Well, he thanks to VPOC for the video package. He's had quite a few of those for us. Still to come, it's Anakin versus Edward Elric. That's our main event. We've got Spider-Man, Homer Simpson in tag team action. With the number one contender for the Women's Championship also in action. And that's an atomic drop. Yes, it is. And a sidewalk slam by LeBron. Yeah, that groin ankle feels fine. Always can do the most electrifying move in all of South Beach. LeBron elbow. South Beach elbow. Does that sound better? Boom. Dropping like a hurricane. Miami hurricane. LeBron didn't go to college. Kick, punch, kick, punch, kick, punch. You know, LeBron James plays for the Miami Heat. Did you know Burger King's headquarters is in Miami, Florida? Bet you didn't know that. If you'd seen, if you heard that he was billed from Miami, Florida, you'd know. And you have Burger King in, gets dumbassed right there. Rocker dropper. Now look at this. Jay's gonna roll up LeBron. He'll be broken up by Burger King. Now he's gonna shake, rattle, and roll. Oh, downstairs shot by LeBron. They sent Jay in the corner. takes him down there. Talents to South Beach. That was. And Riff gets in the way. Punch block. Riff keeps getting in the way here. Riff needs to step back. Tries to roll him up again. That doesn't work. And sit into the corner there. Got more shots here. The corner and knee right to... Boy, that was Impact. Knocked over Burger King.
One. Rope break.
Bob just shoved him into the ropes there. Called for a break. Pushed him to the ropes. Referee just got thrown in the corner. Bob Jay right back up with a big boot. I'm mad at the ref right now, I think. I'm sure Burger King, I'm sure He-Man and Captain Marvel are watching. We saw that they were watching. I wonder what they're thinking right now. Maybe we should just, someone should ask him. Now tag, Silent Bob is in. It's gonna be anything but silent. He does that. Chop. And atomic drop. Punch. 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 Behind now. Works him over in the corner here. I should say. I'm gonna keep my non-wrestling thoughts for the women's match coming up. Be tagged Burger King. Kick, kick, kick. In the gut. And a scoop slam. Now he's going to try and choke him out MMA style here. He should break his leg. Anderson Silva. That like snapped like a twig. I don't know. I didn't actually see it. I didn't pay for it. Well, at least these guys didn't come out to roar by Katy Perry and... Oh, Silent Bob going for the dive! It didn't work! But Jay with the rocker dropper. Silent Bob getting worked over by LeBron on outside. Legal man, I believe, is Silent Bob and... Silent Bob and the Burger King. The ref has got to do something other than just stand there like a dumbass. That's exactly what... Hits it, fell off for a second there. And now, wait a minute! Ball pile driver! To LeBron! Jay trying to help Silent Bob up. But he's not thinking about his hurt groin right now after that. Now about a pile. No counter. Oh, backdrop. Backdrop. Burger King needed a gut right there. I'm sure both men are thinking they need to make that tag, but no, Burger King going for the Whopper. Whopper! Hits the Whopper, goes for the cover. Jay says he doesn't think that's not going to do it. There and... Sees this is an opportunity to make the tag and does get that tag. Silent Bob, I think, needs to make a tag too. Wait a minute, the turnbuckle's exposed. He goes after. Oh, swinging neck breaker. And now, uh-oh. Got the Talents of South Beach. Drops him with it. Bob still doesn't know. Jay gets hit with talents to South Beach. Now South Bob gets choked down in the ropes here. No, not another. Talents to South Beach is starting to South Bob. Jay thinks about breaking that up. Sets him into the turnbuckle that's exposed. Now they double kick him down in the corner. Burger King sees Saw Bob is down. Jay's down in the corner. There's a three count. Effective tag team wrestling there. Gets them the win here. They prevail against Captain Marvel and He-Man as they watch from the back. Celebrate the win here tonight. Last week we saw Brian Urlacher get attacked by Ivan Drago, and Drago is backstage with Chloe Sullivan. Go to her now. This is the footage what went down last week after Brian Urlacher won his match against Kobe Bryant. Drago came out, went on the attack. His punches, lethal punches. Gonna make a statement on Brian Urlacher, who's been undefeated in singles competition since he debuted his first one-on-one match a few weeks ago. Drago, for some reason, wants to make a statement on Urlacher. Oh, the punch right there. Well, look at what he achieved. Well, if he was looking to make a statement, well, job well done. This punch. Oh, my goodness. But he wasn't done. He locked on the Drago sleeper to choke him out. These two men will meet at Blood, Sweat, and Tears 7. Brutal assault this wise. But Ghost Rider, out there with the fans, tell them not to believe in the hype. We'll believe in what they want to believe in. And I believe we've got a battle royal here. See, the six men who compete in the six-pack elimination challenge match at Blood, Sweat, Tears 7 for the Internet Championship, we're going to have a little preview here. The six-man battle royal. To get the big momentum heading into Blood, Sweat, and Tears 7. King, the Internet Champion, won on Superstar Clash 133, Dark December Edition. Kamina Yasha wasn't without controversy as Mr. Clean got himself involved in that match at the end. King, Mr. Clean, Inuyasha. Among the participants, we get Dr. Doom, Optimus Prime, and Jack Sparrow. Comes the clean one, the dirtiest player in the game. Wants to get back that internet championship. Mr. Clean, former internet champion on two occasions, defeated King for that title back in February of this past year. Champion for more than 8 months. Mr. Clean. Become a three-time internet champion. Get past King in blood, sweat, and tears. Still got Anakin versus Edward Elric. That's our main event for tonight. A whole lot more. Plus Spider-Man and Homer Simpson teaming up after their tag team championship TLC match. Blood, sweat, and tears. It's the Go Home Superstar Class for the big show. And Optimus Prime is a two-time former internet champion. History, some issues with King, well not King, excuse me, Mr. Clean, with Dr. Doom, Inuyasha, Jack Sparrow. King is the one guy he hasn't had really major issues with. Optimus Prime, to settle all those issues, get the internet championship in blood, sweat, and tears. Well, if you've never seen a battle royal before, you know this. If you go over the top rope, you're eliminated. Both feet touch the floor. Last man left is the winner. There's Dr. Doom. He's had issues with Inuyasha, Optimus Prime, King. That's what everybody crosses paths with. Time former champion. Remember that time his Prime was under control of the virus? And he's the internet champion. Doom ordered Prime to lay down. One of the most infamous moments in SCAW history. I'm not necessarily proud to say occurred. Five of the six men in this match have been internet champion. Jack Sparrow's the only one. But that could change. Could indeed change. After blood, sweat, and tears, Jack Sparrow. 0-1 champion, tag team champion, no DQ world champion. And that championship be next. Six-pack elimination challenge. Very interesting. Five decisions rendered in full submission. Whoever's left, after everyone else is eliminated, is the winner. Walks out of blood, sweat, and tears, set. The champion. No doubt Inuyasha wants back that internet championship. Mr. Clean got involved. Mr. Clean's involvement was a momentary distraction to Inuyasha. Many felt that may have led to King getting the victory in that match. Back and forth evenly. An even matchup until that occurred. Long issues with Mr. Clean. Issues with surprising Dr. Doom in the past. Yasha. Original superstars here in SCAW. It's one of the most dangerous. Man, Beast, Demon, he's all three. Monster as well. Certainly have to like his chances. The match. Blood, Sweat, Tears 7. And his chances in this battle royal. Everybody's out now. Yeah, and we're ready to start this contest. Six man in there. Yasha wastes no time going after Chris Prime with the Iron Reaver Soul Stealer. Goes after Optimus Prime. Dr. Doom is choking King. And Jack Sparrow, I think, just exposed the turnbuckle. Everybody's attacking everybody. Bulldog, Jack Sparrow, and now Dr. Doom bomb Dr. Doom to Inuyasha. Since it's a turnbuckle which he exposed earlier, there's a downstairs shot by Mr. Clean. His Prime comes right back though. Now Doom. Doom's got King. We're gonna try and eliminate King and. Don't tell me the champ's gonna be the first one to go! Yes, he is! That didn't take long. Now, Inuyasha's gonna help Jack Sparrow eliminate Mr. Clean! 42 guys are gone! As Optimus Prime hits the Optimus Splash, Dr. Doom